President Vladimir Putin said Russian military forces are not in Ukraine, denying allegations by Ukraine and Western countries that the Kremlin is providing troops and support for militants fighting in the east of the country. To the question of whether there are or there aren't Russian troops in Ukraine, I tell you straight and clearly, there are no Russian troops in Ukraine. The 62-year-old leader said Moscow respects Ukraine's sovereignty and reiterated his belief that Ukrainians and Russians are one people.